Total ayes are 37. The total nays are 10. And to that extent, I officially declare His Excellency Ambassador Mohammed Abdi the Governor of Wajir County officially stand impeached.
We have made history in Wajir and the whole of Northern Kenya, the first governor to be impeached in this region. They should not, make advantage of our poor people. They have representatives.
The assembly has successfully impeached Wajir Governor Mohammed Abdi Mahmoud. But then, as an individual, I consider the impeachment as irregularity. For simple reason, the governor was not given a fair hearing. You have seen even the lawyer left in protest.
It is now the speaker to write to the speaker of the Senate, and we expect the Senate to follow through because the people of Wajir have spoken. We expect them to uphold the decision of the County Assembly so that the people of Wajir can get rid of this corrupt regime.